Alright guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we will be, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. Let me just pull up how long it's been. YouTube.com. Anyway. Well, I'm pulling this up.
Go in the description. Buy the merch.
Because I need money. 1 month ago. It's been 1 month. And it got, in my last video, got 14 views. So, welcome back. We are going to pick our car. Let's go with the Red Bull 2014 Junior. And I just got a setup done. Well, sort of done. I'm going to be working on it later on, but this is my New Year's Eve special. Believe it or not, this is special. Because I'm going to make the best 2022, and I'm just going to take off YouTube. So like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and share the video. So I just got a racing setup, and the throttle's kind of squeaky. I don't know if you can hear that, but throttle's kind of squeaky. So if you're squeaking, that's what it is. But anyway, let's get into this. Also, I have a shifter, so I'm actually manually shifting the car. Like, see? Really tight coming here. This isn't going to be a long stream because I need to make sure the stream actually works before I do my actual New Year's special, which will be playing Game Over Siege, Rainbow Six Siege, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. But yeah, I'm going to try not to wreck this lap or shift down when I'm assist shift up. But yeah. Some of you want, like, IRL videos and not just game videos. Because if you want, I can start making IRL videos. Because I have lighting, I have camera, I have content that I can make. Using my Arduino. And some coding and some LEDs and all that fancy stuff that I know you don't care about, but I care about.